Hi, welcome back to my channel. BTS officially selected as the new ambassadors for Filipino brand Smart. The BTS members aren't just CF kings in South Korea, following their recent song recording for a Coca-Cola Indonesia advertisement, they've scored a new role as brand ambassadors for Filipino brand Smart. Smart, also known as Smart Communication Inc., is a provider of cell phone data and wireless broadband. With over 70 million subscribers, Smart is one of the biggest telecommunication companies in the Philippines. They also sponsored the Mnet Asian Music Awards last year. Now, after signing the deal with Big Hit Entertainment last December, they've officially announced that BTS will be joining them as brand ambassadors, headlining Smart's new 2021 campaign, Live Smarter, Live with Purpose. Recent data from Twitter showed that Philippines is the fourth largest supporter of K-pop online, following the United States, Japan, South Korea, and Indonesia. BTS was also the most mentioned K-pop act in the Philippines on Twitter last year, making them the perfect choice for Smart's campaign. Of course, the popularity isn't the only reason they were chosen. In the statement regarding the ambassadorship, Smart President and CEO Alfredo Panlinio credited BTS success to their meaningful and uplifting music that brings hope and encourage to fans, especially in the bleakest of times. He went on to say it's a big honor to welcome BTS to the Smart family. With the hope, they inspire more Filipinos to find purpose and live smarter. Surprisingly, BTS aren't the first South Korean endorsers for Smart. They join actors Park Seo-joon, Son Jae-jin, and Hyun-bin, all of whom have featured in the brand's advertisements. According to insiders, BTS recorded their first television commercials for the campaign in Seoul last weekend in a 9-hour shoot. The advertisement will be released between January and March 2021, but an introductory video had already been released on Twitter. Eager fans may have noticed that the Twitter originally locked to the Philippines, but worry not if you're overseas. Please like, share, and subscribe channel for later news.